Alright, so you guys, I want a good clean duel, no Gitaxian probes, no blazing shoals.
I'm playing both of them.
Yeah, that would be infect.
I am going for it.
I just rolled like an 11.
You rolled a 5 and a 1.
It was like a 5, like you moved.
You want to check the camera?
Yeah, I do. I didn't see it.
Hey. Hey, can you roll back the camera so he can see his 5 and his 1?
Really?
Yeah.
He just grabbed it.
And now he can
get the worst fucking hand.
I'm keeping
it. 5 mountains before. It didn't work. Four countryside crushers and a plane.
Oh yeah, I saw that deck.
Yeah. That deck.
Damn it.
And T-Woo.
Travis Brew here.
Heart.
I do actually use that as a teaching deck for new players in Modern to show them, hey, you need to win by turn 4. You need to do something by turn 4. Either win by then or have some interaction. And,
Have you seen Cartel Aristocrats podcast?
I have not.
Like, I just started watching that. It's like, I think they have like 40 episodes now, and they're like an hour each.
Yeah.
So like, when I'm like doing other stuff, I just listen to that.
So you're the... Well, I'll wait for a second.
I don't know what he's playing.
Okay. So you're the T1 Glycerol, now that T1 Glycerol isn't at Dragon Star anymore?
Yeah. I actually haven't been able to play T1 Glycerol very much, because people have like, what, 12... one mana kill spells now.
No. I've moved over to Celestia. I've moved over to Green White, Horizon Canopy, Priest of Norn, Survives Lightning Bolt, and sometimes Fatal Push.
I think Boggles is like really good right now.
It is.
Like really good.
Yeah, they just put in a new spot removal spell.
You're playing against like 30 kill spells every game. Like,
but the rise in Fatal Push might mean the rise
of Liliana. Like, if I could play Boggles on Saturday, I would.
So if more Liliana show up.
Yeah,
that's looking pretty lily.
Are you playing like any cards?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
They're new sleeves.
Squeeze the air out. I'm trying hard.
It's a great hand. Melky, but it doesn't matter.
Six cards out.
Swing it. Nice. You taking two?
Yeah. I mean, I could like double gut shot here.
You could. I don't know what you do.
Just take 4.
I'd love for you to double gut shot.
Not get more lands. That makes sense.
So bad.
Oh, that rampage, dude. And he returns because he can't see. Yeah.
Pass. Feels bad.
You have one land.
Yeah. Gross.
Go blended it.
Swing up two. Alright. Bolt. Go.
I'm gonna hit this.
Yeah. You don't have a poison?
I mean, I do have some, but I just don't use them anymore.
For the camera, so they know what's going on.
Yeah.
Dumb.
I'm
not
even sure.
Sure. Gross.
I got greedy.
No, it totally was.
I got greedy?
I get greedy all the time.
Went to 5. What are you talking about? I got greedy.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. So went to 4.
What is the point?
I'm going to 2. Such an ass.
Oh.
Lost of the Noble, dude. You don't need it.
It's really not, because my deck only does that.
Sure.
Just draw a card.
Sure. I'm smart.
Damage.
Alright. Seems good. He gets a. Oh, I got one.
See?
Gross. Go.
Couldn't you have left?
Huh?
You could have paid the two?
Nope. That's not how it works.
It's not? No.
See, it enters, and then I have to pay two. If I can't, I get an energy.
Oh, I've been cheated a lot by that card.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Ooh. Need to definitely read how that works.
Four? Nope.
What?
When did you become a...
I've had these for like over a year.
I never played against him, Otter.
Like when I was playing Battle Drums.
I never played against you.
I made a mistake. Two. Sure.
2.
8. May resolve.
I was like, man, we're gonna
what?
Yeah, double.
Okay. You don't actually get to untap.
Is that right?
All my lands have
really
doubled.
This is going
real bad. So bring these in.
Yeah,
bring those in.
Seems good.
Bring those in.
I'll bring in dispels and they'll be fine.
And then bring in those in.
When I'm playing against like the decks I've been playing against today, where it's just like 30 kill spells and 4 snapcasters, yeah. And that's it. Like the do nothing decks.
Have you umped? Have you upped the protection?
Yeah, I have 12.
Yeah.
It doesn't help.
Yeah.
At least not against those.
True.
Doesn't help against Supreme Rider.
The fuck's playing Supreme Rider?
Nobody tonight.
Oh, okay.
Rider usually plays blue.
Yeah.
Quad Supreme Verdict. Like, you get Supreme Verdict once and it's okay, and then you play your more stuff and then it's just another Supreme Verdict and you lose.
Right. Very true.
Them Ancestral and Sphinxes, and they just draw all their cards.
Alright. Seems okay.
It's not bad.
Definitely not bad.
Is that the right button?
Yeah. That trash is good. I'm gonna get no infect.
No. Searing Blaze? Seems like it would be good.
Searing Blaze would be good. Crap, why don't
I? You need two lands, though. Play Searing Blaze.
One.
No, it's probably.
What?
You need two lands to play Searing Blaze.
Yeah. Oh, you're talking about. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
You can't play.
One team one? What are you talking about? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Jesus Christ.
Just talking about how you kept
playing. I had one.
And then didn't draw a second land.
Yeah.
A while.
I don't know.
Like, I had a fetch, and then I had land on top, and I'm like, I gotta play. I gotta do something. I guess I should have waited. I should have taken turn one off.
I think I sideboarded wrong, actually. I think I just sideboarded for burn, and you're not playing burn. So
I am not playing burn. That's fine. God. That is fucking terrible to me, dude.
For some reason, I'm gonna keep this. It might be really bad. But.
The issue is those goldfishing this morning, man. I got all my good hands out the way.
Yeah. Never goldfish before a tournament. Best way to play a tournament is with a brand new deck. That's how you do it.
Is that right?
Yeah, you'll get all the good draws. Like, I might just walk into Saturday with Tron and just have natural Tron in my hand every game.
Seems crazy.
That's what I did at States last year.
Is that right?
Just natural Tron every game. Almost every game.
What is
It's a good hand. It's like Jack 10 suited. Maybe an ace, like ace 10.
Sure. There we go. Gross.
Double fetch.
Gross. Double fetch.
Are you playing through this? Did you just...
Gross. So I go. And then I go.
I was burning myself up.
That's not swinging boys, man.
Fuck. You're right, it's not. Now I feel dumb. I thought I was there.
It's not terrible. You got all your colors now with the, like, double wob in the coddle. Is that what's coming? You searched it. See how it was debating? Burning tree. Okay.
Five.
Only one of each.
Yeah, so it's not crazy. Yes. Not crazy.
Get you for one.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Combat. So you know for four, man. Passive.
No, I think Lancelot.
We'll
talk about it.
Yeah.
No, I had to, so I fetch shot.
Oh, fetch.
If you advance, I'll
get low. Getting low.
We are getting low.
I have to be
one.
No blocks.
That's going good.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's this dude.
Yeah. That is also like a really good thing. I think it's an underlay. What is? Yeah.
That's all right now. You're gonna bushwhacker me again, just like kill that somehow and then double, like, wreck my face. Yep.
13.
The only thing Kitchen thinks is missing is lifelink. That would be so good.
Outside of whatever.
I have the negative one mental account. That's how you guys. Alright, revolt trigger.
What is that?
It's credit with death touch.
Okay. 2-3.
Shit.
Nope. I have so many ways. Okay.
Combat.
We got a 2-3, 2-1,
4 inches, 2-13.
Yeah. For me?
Well, it comes hard because suffocate resemblance
is I could actually win with high blind if I still like
Yes. You have two cards in your hand?
Two really good cards in my hand.
Yeah.
I could imagine.
Two. Yeah, I accept damage.
Go ahead.
Are you gonna whack me, bro? Don't whack me, bro. Seems okay. What?
Yeah. Didn't play around the spell, did you?
Bolt you. A second one.
Go.
Take one turn here.
Yep.
There's spell scan. Taking two. Sure. Just two up there.
Yeah.
All right. Go. Yep.
I'm bad.
Mm-hmm. Three. It's the only thing I can do. That's like a bomb. Sure. So you take three. Is it three damage or is it three infect?
It's damage.
It's reflective on this damage. Cool. Is that game two? Garbage day today.
Double the spell.
Double the spell. That was fucking rough. And the kitchen thing. So the 1-0.
It's 2. Yeah, sorry. I need to get more kitchen. I need to get a third kitchen thing. It's just so good.
Yeah. See? Fucking hope would have just. I would have won with hope, dude. I would have fucking won. Garbage. I went 3-1 last night. Arizona.
Yeah, it's just modern. You go 4-0 and then you go 0-4.
0-4. That's a good some pass. Two, four. So you have 1-1 in the main. Curses.
These are just two side, and then I have 2-1 dispels.
Oh really?
Yeah.